Welcome to Fibbage, home of the triple dipple whammy burger. May I take your order? Six players it is. Not a full game, so feel free to spread out. Oh, and anyone else who wants to get in can be in the audience. You can vote on decoy answers to trip up the players, and you get to take a shot at guessing the truth. Let's go. This is round one, which means you get 500 points for everyone you fool with your made-up answer. And you'll score 1,000 for finding the truth. All right, choose a category. First up, among the advice given to Game of Thrones actor Emilia Clarke by her mother was, don't do drugs, have sex, or touch your blank. Now make something up to fool your opponents and submit it on your device. If you're stumped, you can hit the lie for me button, but using it's only worth half the points. Do it already! Write something quick or use the lie for me button. All right, now find the truth and select it on your device. Okay, what did everyone pick? Now that I could believe might lead to blindness. Select a category. Okay, here's your question. The employees of a CVS pharmacy in Virginia locked themselves in a back room and called police after a customer asked one of them for blank. Type in your lies now. Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything. All right, find the truth. All right, let's see what you guys picked. You guys blew it. Normally, I might give you a little context to explain why this happened, but I honestly have no idea. Give me a category. Okay, focus up. In the Arab country of Oman, a drink known by locals as Omani alcohol is better known elsewhere as blank. All right, type in your lies. Okay, which one is the truth? Okay, let's take a look. This is round two, which means all point values are doubled. Time to pick a category. Okay, we don't have all day. And the question is, Sokushin Butsu is an ancient Buddhist practice in which monks would blank themselves. Write your lies now. Finish quick, or just hit the lie for me button. All right, where's the truth? All right, who picked what? Their only request was not to be put in a Tom Cruise movie. Okay, pick a category. Let me help with that. Here's a question for you. An old Scottish wedding tradition dictates that in order to prepare the couple for the trials of marriage, they must be blank. Answer your lies now. Okay, which one's the truth? And what did people pick? Here's something you might be interested in. The slime is a mixture of treacle, eggs, and pretty much anything gross the town can find. Hey, check out this thing I found.
It's time to look at this.
The title of this 18th century piece is The Monkey Blank. Okay, enter your lies. Finish quick, or just hit the lie for me button. Okay, find the truth. All right, let's see what everybody picked. they took the bait on that one. Try this on for size. This is the final fibbage. One question left for triple the points. Good luck. Strangely, there's an Instagram account with over 170,000 followers that consists of only a woman smashing blank into blank. All right, type in your lies. Okay, where's the truth? Let's see what everybody selected. We have the internet we deserve.
Fibbage 3, Moncherie. Hey, welcome to Monster Seeking Monster. I'm your host, Felicia Screenbringer, but you can call me... Oh no, help! I'll be hosting 6 nights of diabolical discussions where you'll try to convince other players to go out with you by sending them secret messages. Each night, you'll chat with other players before locking in the one person you want to date that night. If that person picks you back, you go on a date and both earn a heart. At the end of the game, the monster with the most hearts wins. Usually. Did I mention you're all secretly monsters? Check your devices now to see your secret powers and how you can earn bonus hearts if you put them together. Welcome to Monster Seeking Monster. I'm your facilitator, Felicia the Devourer. I'll be hosting 6 nights of booing and wooing, where you'll try to convince other players to go out with you by sending them secret messages. Each night, you'll chat with other players before locking in the one person you want to date that night. If that person picks you back, you go on a date and both earn a heart. At the end of the game, the monster with the most hearts wins, more or less. Did I mention you're all secretly monsters? Check your devices now to see your secret powers and how you can earn bonus hearts if you put them to good use. Let's all put ourselves out there emotionally in a way that will almost certainly come back to haunt us. Let's start by chatting with other players and trying to set up dates. You can only send 4 messages each night, so use them wisely. should have mentioned that some of your conversations will appear on screen during the date. Oh well, I'm sure it won't be incriminating. Only 20 seconds left to send your messages. Don't dilly-dally. Okay, time's up. Now, on your device, pick the one person you hope you're going on a date with tonight. This part really gets the goo rushing through my veins. Okay, let's see who everyone wanted to date. And if you don't get a date, don't worry. This is just the first night. Wow, what an exciting first night. Let's go to the scoreboard. So you are doing the best, and you're doing less so. A quick word of warning. Whoever is in the top spot at the end of the second night of dates will have their monster power revealed. And every night after that, we'll do the same for the highest ranking unrevealed monster. By the way, there's a full moon out tonight, in case that affects your monster power. Now that we know how this works, let's just jump into sending out those messages. If you need to block another player from messaging you, when you hit the info button on their chat screen, you can also find the block button, so you won't see their messages. Second warning. Oh, sorry, time's up. Once again, it's time to pick your date. So, did we learn any useful life lessons the first night? We'll find out. It's date time. Stick around. There's another one for you. Ah, didn't pick a date. Time to say goodbye to a heart. Let's see if that changed any of the standings. Definitely saw some movement in there. Don't forget, from now on, at the end of each night, a new monster will be revealed. You're in the top spot. Let's see what kind of monster you are.
Two-faced creep.
The creep earns a bonus heart for every player they reject, but only on nights they successfully get a date. If you need to read that again, you can always see the monster power rules for a revealed player by hitting the info button on their chat screen.
Night three.
Keep your eye on that full moon. Message time. Oh, a quick word of advice. Sometimes, if your conversation is really, really funny, a person will want to date you just so they can see it up on the screen. It's worth a try. Just 20 more seconds. Okay, time's up. All right, it's time to pick dates again. Oh, I can't watch. I'm closing my 29 eyes. But if you don't pick anyone, you'll be... It's date time! Wait! Someone's lining up hoping to be next. Let's see how this works out. You thought that one little message was going to work, huh? Arriving suitor approaches. Let's see what happens. That's gotta hurt. Let's see what's what now. Oh, fun. Things are happening. You're the highest unrevealed player, so let's see it.
Ventriloquist puppet!
Sad people love puppets. The ventriloquist puppet gets a bonus heart every time they date someone that was rejected the night before.
Night four.
Get to messaging. Seconds and counting. Oh, sorry, time's up. Once again, it's time to pick your date. The excitement is almost bringing me back to life. Let's see the dates. Wait. Looks like someone had the same idea. Let's see. If you only get one message from someone, they're probably not that into it. Someone's lining up, hoping to be next. Let's see how this works out. That's kind of awkward for you, huh? Your rejection last night is the puppet's gain tonight. Let's see if any of that changed the social pecking order. Tiny steps, tiny changes. Time to see your monster power.
Glob!
Every time the Glob successfully dates three new players, its heart tally doubles.
Night five.
Ooh, full moon fever. Message time. We're down to 20 seconds. Okay, time's up. All right, it's time to pick dates again. This is like some wonderful nightmare. Okay, let's see them. Wait. A late arriving suitor approaches. Let's see what happens. Ooh, that's not good news for you, sorry. We already know how this will go.
What a gunner!
A potential bonus heart for the creep for standing up a player. Let's see if that changed any of the standings. Power moves. Okay, let's see your secrets.
Werewolf!
On a full moon, werewolves get a bonus heart for dating and then turn their dates into a werewolf. But if a werewolf is rejected on a full moon, they lose half a heart. It's our last night together. Make it count. And you get two hearts for dating tonight instead of one because it's such a special night.
Last night, yes, it's true.
Get to messaging.
Last night, with you. It's a last night, yes, it's true. It's a last night, to get with you. It's a last night.
About you, baby.
Last night,
and I
last night,
know you caught some feelings for me too.
Last night,
the last chance. Let's make some trouble.
Last night,
'cause you know now.
Hey, 20 seconds.
The last night, there's not another. The only one to choose is me. Then we'll be in ecstasy. Pick me on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, sorry. Time's up. Once again, it's time to pick your date. The suspense is killing me. Not literally. I'm immortal. Time to see the dates. Your rejection last night is the puppet's gain tonight.
Oh.
see the almost final standings. One last thing. It's time for the after party. Time to reveal any remaining hidden monster powers. Let's see what you are.
Leprechaun!
Everyone who dates an unrevealed leprechaun gets 2 fake hearts. When the leprechaun is revealed, that's right now, all the fake hearts disappear. At this moment, leprechauns get 1 bonus heart for every player that drops in the rankings. 1 bonus heart for the leprechaun for 1 player dropping in the rankings.
Monster Hunter!
At the end of the game, the Monster Hunter gets a bonus heart for every time they date the monster type they've secretly been told to hunt. Time to tally up any after-party bonus hearts. Let's see if anybody became a werewolf. The werewolf doesn't get any bonus hearts for that, but it's just fun to know, right? Who is the Monster Hunter hunting this whole time? The two-faced creep, who they dated 3 times. How does that affect the final standing?
Thank you.